Dating child star noong dekada 80, pumatok ang mga pelikula at naging platinum selling artist. Inidolo ng marami at nakilala bilang star of the new decade.
Sorry!
Muntik mo na ako mapatay ganun lang?
Patay agad? Ang uoy naman ito? Oh, sorry po!
Ngayon, magiging bahagi ng upcoming teleserye na Got to Believe.
Ako.
Pangako. Take me to
your home. Kaibigan, Manilyn Reynes, welcome to the program.
Thank you, Tito Boy. Good evening.
Good evening. Ang tagal natin hindi nagkita?
Napakatagal, sobra.
Taon?
More than 10 years.
Wow,
yes.
Okay.
Sobrang tagal.
Pero sexy pa rin.
Ay, salamat po.
Oo, oh, diba? Yan ang mga bagay na hindi nababago.
Ay.
But I miss you. Katulad ng sabi mo.
Yes.
Mane, welcome back. To ABS-CBN.
Thank you. Natutuwa po ako at nabigyan ng chance ulit na makapagtrabaho rito sa ABS.
At makaarte?
Yes.
At hopefully, makaawit isa sa mga araw na ito. Dahil
yan
ang laman ng iyong puso at buhay.
Definitely.
Nasaan ka ngayon sa buhay mo?
Ako ay nasa, siguro masasabi kong punong-puno ng kaligayahang part ng life ko.
Saan ang gagaling yung kaligayahan?
Pamilya, syempre. Pamilya ang unang-una, Tito Boy. And then, of course, nandyan ang trabaho.
Mm-hmm.
And you're happy na binibless ka ng Panginoon. And you have friends who love you. And,
sarap pakinggan, yeah. Hindi ba?
Yes.
Parang sa layo ng iyong narating, sa layo ng iyong paglalakbay, babalik ka talaga sa pamilya para humugot ng kaligayahan,
yes.
Di ba?
Mm-hmm.
And what a journey it has been, Mane. When you look back, learnings, talk about some mm-hmm. of your learnings.
Well, ako natutunan ko sa life ko na, well, sa trabaho, no? Na kapag mahal mo ang isang bagay, gawin mo ang nararapat para hindi mawala yon. Like, ang trabaho ko, pagkanta. Kung ano yung dapat kong matutunan pa tungkol sa pagkanta, I still learn. I still wanna study, I still wanna learn. Para mas gumanda pag nag-perform ako.
How do you take care of your voice? Din. How do you take care of your voice now?
Well, I sleep early.
Mm-hmm.
I sleep early.
Drink a lot of water.
Yeah, I
does
did not
help?
Grow taller na lang. Pero yes, I sleep early.
Uh-huh.
I drink cold water, pero hindi sobrang lamig.
What was your first hit?
Sayang na sayang.
Oh, di ba?
Yes.
I mean, that is the song.
Yes. That song that was just playing kanina.
Just a few lines.
Araw at gabi, ikaw ang hinahanap. Panaginip ko'y laging kasama ka. Tamis ng pag-ibig mo, napapangarap ko. Saki, walang ibang katulad mo.
Wow, nariyan pa rin talaga, di ba? Yung timbre, ika nga. Ngayon, pag halimbawa, nagsushoot kayo nila, Catherine Bernardo, mm-hmm. where you play...
The mom.
That's right.
Yes.
And your husband is...
Denji Paras.
Oh, anong naalala mo,
ganda
Catherine?
Ng kombinasyon.
I know, Benji, at saka Mane. What do you remember about yourself every time you look at Catherine?
You know what? Nakikita ko kasi how I was, yung bubbly din, especially with the way she acts kasi, ganun din eh. Yung role niya,
mm-hmm.
parang ganun din ako when I was younger.
Mm-hmm.
Bubbly na, puno lang ng life. Fun lang. Everything to her is just really fun.
Okay.
Hindi mo makitaan na, oh my God, I'm so tired. I'm stressed out.
Hindi mareklamo ang batang ito.
Hindi mareklamo.
She likes what she's doing.
And she's very pretty.
She's very, very
yes.
pretty. But you've had chances to talk to each other. I mean, mm-hmm. may mga mm-hmm. moments kayong
yes.
pinag-uusap.
Oh, and then she'd ask me how it was also nung panahon. Yeah.
Does she or does she realize how big Manilyn Reynes was during her time?
Well, ayokong.
Superstar ka.
Naku naman. Jaya naman to say.
She has an idea. Hindi naman. But yeah. The girl is very intelligent.
Well, basta nagtatanong siya ng maraming bagay.
Mm-hmm.
At saka tinatanong. And she's very supportive sa dieta ko, ha? She gives me chocolates all the time. No, okay. Kaya ang tawagan namin, oh, you're so supportive.
Aljon, let's talk about him.
Yes.
How is he?
He's fine.
Talaga?
Thank you.
Ako naman ay tanong, mga kaibigan, for many years, I managed Manilyn
yes,
Reynes.
Okay.
I mean, ako ang iyong manager.
Mm-mm.
Ang dami natin pinagdaanan.
Yes.
Ang dami niyong pinagdaanan ni Aljon.
Yes.
Pero pag binabalikan natin, how did you do it? You're still together, you're very happy, you have three kids. Paano?
I know, the key is love, really. And
uh-huh.
respect. And talking. Alam mong, a lot of talking. Yung hindi po pwedeng you just sleep, you know, over, tapos sasabihin mo lang na, okay na yun. Hindi na okay na, sorry na di okay na yon. No. And sa akin, honestly, it does not really matter kung sino yung may kasalanan. Because diba they say, if you're a girl, when you're a girl, you cannot even say sorry to this guy, lalo kasi lalaki siya. No, that's not true. sa walang akin, formula. Pag ako yung may mali, then I'd say sorry.
Naalala ko pa yung Araneta concert mo?
Yes.
What was the title?
Feel the Feel!
Di ba? Yes. I remember that. I remember your concert. Ang daming titles na ibinigay sa'yo. Of all the titles, among all the titles na ibinigay kay Manalyn Reyes, ano yung pinakamalapit sa iyong puso?
Well, I guess Star of the New Decade.
Di ba? Yeah. That was the title given you, the Star of the New Decade. Yes. At marami pang iba. But talk about Got to Believe. Okay? Mm-hmm. Imbitahan mo ang lahat dahil malapit na.
Malapit na po. I'm very excited. Mapapanood na po natin ang Got to Believe. Dalawang Monday na lang po. So August 26 na po yan. Ayan, sa primetime bida. Kaya abangan niyo. Napakasaya, napakasarap ma-in love. Feel okay. Good ito. Ayan. You know, may mga drama-drama but really feel good show ito.
Ayun, napapanood natin sa screen. That's Altantay and Irma Adlawan.
Irma.
And of course, Ian is there.
And Carmina.
And Mina. Mm-mm. Wow, and of course, Danielle Padilla.
Yes.
Yan, ilang tulog na lamang at ilang linggo na lamang?
Dalawa na lang.
Dalawang linggo
yes,
na lamang.
Yes, August 26 na po yan.
August 26. And Madeline Reyes is part of the cast.
Yes,
and of course, Benji Paras plays your
husband.
Love interest.
Yes. Crush.
Do you have plans of doing concerts again?
Bakit hindi?
Bakit hindi? Yeah. Pero napapag-usapan natin ang mga Got to Believe. Pag-usapan natin ang ilang bagay na hanggang ngayon mani, ay pinaniniwalaan mo.
Mm-hmm.
Katulad na?
Well, naniniwala ako sa pag-ibig.
Of course.
Naniniwala ako sa magic ng pag-ibig.
Of course.
Oh, kaya when this was offered to me, honestly, nung sinabi nila na, oh, Got to Believe yung title and it's about magic, it's about falling in love because falling in love really is magic.
That's true.
Diba, you cannot say, you know, I'm in love with this person, pero wala namang spark, walang magic.
Kailangan.
Oo.
Kailangan.
Naniniwala ako po sa pagnoon. Naniniwala ako higit sa lahat sa pamilya.
That's true. Maraming salamat.
Thank you, Tito.
The song that describes your life now. Just sing a few lines.
Ako?
Yeah.
I have a song for my children, though.
Sige nga.
Just follow where I lead. I'll give you what you need. A love that's always true and someone who believes in you.
Oh, maraming salamat.
Thank you.
I'm happy to see you. And I will see you again.
Yes.
Again.
Yes,
and again.
And again.
Maraming salamat.
Thank you, Tito Boy.
Madeline Reyes, ikaw na.
No, Tito Boy, ikaw na.